Now Kapanen looks rink wide. Here's Shane Doan, top of the circle, drives the shot, deflects, knocked down by Rollison.
He was leaning to the right, had to scramble to his left.
Morris tees it up, lets the shot go, redirected right on save. Oh! Chance kicked out by Rollison. Backhand shot, that was stopped by Rollison as well.
What a save!
With it.
In the show for it, but sustained pressure and some marvelous saves by Dwayne Rollison.
Gagliano dumped it in behind Alex Aull. Up the boards now, Steos able to hold it in. Now it comes to Torres. Scores! Quick snapshot off the stick of Rafi Torres. So after a huge penalty kill, in which their goaltender didn't have a stick for most of it, the Oilers come back and draw first blood. In penalty killing situations as well, Hemsky had it knocked away. Sjostrom could have a break here with Ballard. Could be a 2-on-0. Sjostrom to the forehand. What a stop there by Rollison. And a second attempt from behind the goal line was blocked as well. Shane Doan still looking for his first goal of the season. Good effort to keep it in, but it's intercepted. And back comes Jared Stoll leading a three-man rush for the Oilers. Pitkin and rink wide. A chance here. Alex Aull, what a stop. Got completely spun around in goal after he made the save. But what a pass. Held in by the Coyotes. Here's Bravano with a drive. That hit something on the way in. Cleared away before Rollison could tie it up. Comes back to the line. Here's Morris. Feathers a pass to Winnick. Sends it off to the corner. Final seconds of the period. It comes back. Morris, a drive. Saved by Rollison. As we're down to less than a second remaining on the clock. Power play. The final scores around the National Hockey League to pass along in a moment here, Panger. Mueller for Bravada. Out to the line, Kapanen. And that's deflected. Rebound score! Peter Mueller! First goal of the National Hockey League on the power play. It's a 1-1 game.
Just rolled off the twig of Reinprecht. I think he was thinking of something, doing something, but the puck didn't respond.
Bernstrom out of the box, but here come the Coyotes on the rush. Garcillo centering pass knocked away. Look, puck rolling toward Rollison. He kept it out of there. Now into the zone, Rafi Torres, near side, at the hash mark, tries to get it through. That was blocked by the defenseman, Ballard. Comes back to Marty Riesner, high slot. Hearts of a shot, score! Brodziak was in front, and he may have gotten a piece of this. And the Oilers have regained the lead at 2-1. Has it behind the net. Mike Zigomanis looks out. Here's a shot from the faceoff circle. That was blocked. That was Matt Jones that had the chance. Zigomanis again behind the net. Horkoff ties him up. Zigomanis breaks free.
Close to being a hold there on Horkoff.
Now he comes to Sharkwith. Centering pass. Zigomanis scores! Backhand shot up under the crossbar. We're tied at 2.
What a pretty play that was.
Inside their own line, long pass ahead for Hemsky, burst of speed, oh. And a poke check by Aldo, then he got his toe on it, rebound chance. Is it in the net? Let's see.
On.
Yes, it is. It is in the net as Aldo was scrambling. He could not keep it out of there, and the Oilers have regained the lead. What a burst of speed by Hemsky.
Yeah, no doubt about that. He's quick like a water bug out there in small areas of the ice. But it all started. Remember when Wayne Gretzky was on the bench, he was talking to Matt Jones about move the puck? Get it up there. Move the puck. Don't hold on to it. Ballard had it inside his blue line. He had a chance to move it to the far side and kind of waited on it. By the time it ended up getting to the Coyotes player, this is the end result right here. Everyone's smothering the goaltender. He loses his balance right here because he makes the original poke check.
Then the save right there.
And then the save with the toe, but Carcillo bumps into him. And
oh, that's going to be Rafi Torres'
Rafi
goal.
Torres wow. Around blindly, putting it back on net. A great story for them in a proud moment, huh?
Here's a chance for Winnick now, saved by Rollison. That was from a great scoring spot, and then Winnick went in there, and everybody kind of pairs up in front of Dwayne Rollison.
In the playoffs last year, before they lost to Anaheim.
Now it comes back to Morris toward the net. Tipped and a save made by Rollison. Hansel walks it up the boards. All starting to creep out of that net, but right now he's still on the ice. Now he sprints to the bench. Centering pass!
Oh.
Just broken up before Hansel could pull the trigger. Here's Horkoff for an empty net. Horkoff for the empty net. Scores of the Oilers! On the verge of winning this one and breaking a four-game losing streak.